This is a couple of the kennels we converted into nesting boxes. They like them here, conveniently located on the back porch. And it's kind of a crappy picture of the back porch. I'm gonna walk on out here and see their other boxes. Let's see. And you hear the turkeys off in the background. I'm not gonna walk over there though. They're a pain in the butt. Alright, then I got a couple more boxes. We'll put one there. They got a little nest in there. The light glare kind of makes it hard to see. There. It's a little better. This is a little light to keep them warm. Not spoil them, according to Linda. Another little box. And a little pole to stand on at night. Pretty basic. A couple more little nests over here. A little box down below we used to keep some extra bedding and stuff, so. Right now it's low, but they got plenty. And their nice carpeted floor, Linda calls it, the hay carpet, or the straw carpet. Their view out. Yeah, if we got time left, buzz over here and see what Mr. Tom Gobbler's hollering about. Probably want some handouts, but ain't getting none. What do you want? All right, we'll do another picture since we got cut off from Mr. Showoff here. Oh, don't want that dropped on the ground. Well, jump on her. You're all puffed up. Jump on her. Yeah. It's right there. Get some. See, she's ready. She's laying there. Jump on her. Bernard. Bob, they're responsible for this here four-legged weed whacking of the field. They do a pretty good job keeping it weed whacked. You look over the fence there, you can't really tell, it's jungle. But I think we're good little goat critters. And then, yeah, there's Mr. Look at me, I'm bad. Aren't I bad? And she wants some, but he, all he can do is show off. So, we'll walk around the other side. See their little pen. Remnants of the orchard grass breakfast that these spoiled rotten goats get. And then the girls, they still want it, and he doesn't know how to give it to them. He knows how to strut. He knows how to gobble. He knows how to pose. But he don't know to actually do the deed. So until he does, Mamas ain't gonna have no eggs to sit on and hatch. So get busy, boy. All right. That's about it. Signing off.